Salamat po sa AIM for this kind of training. I look forward to other trainings pa po.
It was an experience of discovering your skills, and it is dealing with other people, sharing with them what you know, and also learning how you can share Jesus through the skill that God has given to you.
As a writer, we communicate our thoughts through written words, and we have the power to influence. So one of the learnings I love the most is having a personal mission statement is very important. And I learned that it will be the driving force to do things with excellence.
It is leading you to share Jesus more and to develop your skills, but with Jesus.
I am so grateful po. Sobra ko pong na-value yung learning na I have this identity sa Panginoon, and that He created me to be a creative being, to represent Him well to the people around me.
The new thing that I've learned sa writing po is that I've realized that my personal devotion and the rest of the devotion of everyone in the church can be used as an inspiration to other Christians and even unbelievers.
Sobrang recommended ko po siya to be equipped not only sa skills or sa talents na meron sila, kundi yung kanilang puso po sa paglilingkod sa Panginoon.